definitely looks like a bad guy lair to me. Ugh, it smells like one too.
What was that?
They're drained or something. Why would anyone do this?
For entertainment, of course!
Drama? The fireworks guy? Everyone loves you! You can't be a villain!
Do not typecast me! I can excel in the role of the heavy.
Look, I'll admit, that was a great entrance. But your whole thing of kidnapping whack rats for ransom ends right now!
Set them free, or we'll make you!
Here in my theater, I call the shots. A show. They have a unique energy which I can extract and use to create incredibly vibrant, colorful fireworks. That's why my carnival finale is always so spectacular.
You're draining these poor creatures just to make your fireworks display a little better?
Of course. I may be the most celebrated entertainer in the Crossroads, but you've seen that carnival now. People from so many realms, bringing so much exotic spectacle. I will not be upstaged!
But people love you already!
And I intend to keep it that way!
Drama!
Oh, please. Do you honestly believe I wouldn't have an understudy waiting in the wings?
Now, that's just unnerving.
Is cancelled.
Correction. Time for an encore.
This is like that nightmare I had.
It's a nightmare everyone's had.
Sora! No!
Transferred spinjitzu to an object.
Not making sense to me either.
It has gears? Then I got this.
How'd you know to do that?
This morning, someone told me when junk gets into gears, it can ruin everything.
Stop! This can't be the final act for the Crossroads' greatest showman!
No, it's definitely closing night, once we call the authorities and let them figure out what to do with you.